You said you'd release my friends after I completed your tests. You didn't say anything about any question.
Oh, but why take tests if you haven't learned anything? I will release them after you answer this one question. What is my name?
How am I supposed to know his name?
Maybe the challenges have something to do with it.
But the challenges were all different, and I never knew what to expect.
Well, out with it!
Boomy, you're a mad genius.
Oh, Hang, you haven't changed a bit, and I mean that literally.
Nice moment and all, but would you mind getting us out of these?
So this old king is really your old friend?
Hey, I'm not that old. Well, okay, I'm old.
Why did you do all this instead of just telling Aang who you were?
Well, first of all, it's kind of fun messing with people. But I did have a real reason for the tests, Aang. Since you've been gone, much has changed in the world. You, as the Avatar, must master the four elements and defeat Fire Lord Ozai to restore order and balance to the world. You have much to learn before that happens. But when it does, I hope you think like a mad genius.
Thank you, Boomy.
You're welcome. Good luck on your travels. And remember what you have learned.
Ah! Fire Nation.
Are you okay, Aang?
This is all my—
What do you mean?
It's the Avatar's job to protect nature.
Mm-hmm.